away from Tilly. I won't give up. I'm not going to rot in here. I'm going to find Tilly.
The beast is down there.
No.
She knows the beast is there.
We will find him.
He's always watching you.
He's there. You're never safe from him. You can feel him. She needs to find him.
Where is he?
She's come. She lost it and she has to fight it. Fight it.
Where is it?
Find it. The torch alight.
You're never gonna find it.
You're
welcome. But she wouldn't listen.
He was doing his best.
She never, ever...
He was trying to save her from the darkness.
Zinvel was right.
Zinvel was trying to save her from the darkness. But she
refused.
And now everybody is dead.
Because of her.
It's all her fault.
All her fault.
Weak. She should have known. She should have.
Why doesn't she learn?
Until she learns. She doesn't understand.
Now the darkness has Dillian inside.
And it will take it and never give it back.
She can search and search, but she will never find it.
She's let the darkness in. It's the end.
The darkness will take her like it took her mother.
She can't resist. Pointless even.
Although Sigurd kills the dragon, Rian wants to keep Fafnir's gold all for himself. Rian also wants the strength and wisdom of the dragon, so he drinks its blood and asks Sigurd to roast Fafnir's heart for him. Sigurd does so, but when he touches the roasted heart to see if it is done, he burns his finger. Without thinking, he licks his finger and tastes the dragon's blood. In that moment, he understands the language of birds and hears them talk nearby.
The darkness will take
deeper and deeper. The beast knows exactly where she's falling for it.
She falls for the tricks every time. The darkness is coming. Where's Gandalf?
We are going to the
Sigurd's newfound power lets him hear the birds speak, and they say, Sigurd should eat the heart himself. Rian wants Fafnir's gold. Sigurd should kill Rian before Rian kills him. Sigurd should find Brynhild the Valkyrie, who sleeps an enchanted sleep. Sigurd heeds the bird's advice. He kills Rian, eats Fafnir's roasted heart, and takes Fafnir's treasure. And he embarks on a new quest. To ride to Hinderfell and find Brynhild the Valkyrie.
What's she doing?
She's lighting a fire.
She's making light. She's making a fire.
She's got light on the other side.
What's she doing? She'll be safe.
Follow me quick.
Faster, keep going.
Stop.
Nothing beyond its reach. How little separates us from what we fear.
Go down. She has to.
Sigurd learns that Brynhild had once disobeyed Odin, and so he had her punished, stuck her with a sleep thorn, and put her body within a rampart of burning shields. Only a man who knew no fear would ever reach her. But like me, Sigurd is fearless and passes through the flames, just as I did, and wakes the sleeping warrior girl. She teaches him the secret wisdom of runes, namely victory runes, ship runes, runes for persuasion, runes for truth, runes for healing and help, runes for perception and power. Like Sigurd, the greatest young warrior of the North, you must learn the secrets of the runes. To fight amongst the gods in hell.
Thank you.
must find him now.
People think of evil as an unnatural, invisible force, and so invoke the gods for protection. But evil can come from the hand behind the gods. A familiar hand, cold and cruel. He tried to fix her with his rituals, kept her trapped in that hole.
She couldn't say which was worse. The darkness.
Or the monster that her father had become.